Found anything interesting?
Got another token for our collection.
There's a 4x4 here.
Someone might be here.
I do not see anyone.
Hang on.
We have something, maybe. Check on it. Quick!
On it.
Did you find anything?
They could not have gone far.
Movement over there.
Might be our target. Hey, you got anything?
Nothing. We're okay.
In the clear.
Let's have a look around.
Thank you. What wonders await? Up in there. Another Hoysala token for my collection.
Hope that was productive.
Priceless token. Well, maybe not priceless, a priceful token. I'm just going to take a look around.
I'll wait here.
That's a good sign. Literally. Hop in my pocket, little token.
Wait, don't tell me. You found another token.
Ding, ding, ding. I'm just gonna take a look around.
I'll keep myself busy.
Now then. Over we go. Simple. What have we got here?
You've waited hundreds of years for me to find you. Got me something shiny. Okay.
Out of this! Grenade! Oh. Oh. Oh.
down over here!
Be careful.
Did you find something?
It is gone, whatever it was.
Hang on.
Another man down. We know you're out there.
No sign of them. Anything?
Clear so far.
Look over there. I am checking here.
Okay.
What the?
Movement.
Look around.
Go!
You got it.
What did you find?
We're all clear.
We're clear.
Good. Okay, let's do this. Hey, fancy a ride in my pocket?
After all that, you found anything?
Had a little luck.
Nice work. Just hoping they get bored and leave.
Probably won't, unless we ask nicely. Let's get a closer look. I did well. I'm just going to take a look around.
I'll be here.
Where did you put that weapon you found? Did you tell us how?
No, I need to get something worthwhile out of this job.
He will be angry if he finds out.
Right now, you're the only person who knows about it.
Right. Nothing here. Thank you.
Man down! Man down! We have company. I'm going to find you.
It's a shotgun.
Let's see what we've got here. Let's see. Shit. Nothing here. They must have beaten me to it.
Found anything?
I think Asav's boys grabbed it.
Well, they didn't get far. Maybe they stashed it somewhere.
Good point. Finders keepers. I'm just gonna take a look around.
Yeah, I'll keep an eye out.
Okay.
Thank you.
of building up my calluses this trip.
Good thing I packed my thinking cap. Similar to that lock mechanism I saw earlier. A bit more involved. Huh. Each dial rotates separately. Back to you. Now we're getting somewhere. Thank you. I'm going in on the fun. Set Abra goddamn cadabra. And that makes 11.
Right?
11 Hoysala kings, 11 tokens. Shall we go visit that place with the monkeys?
Up to you. You're driving.
That's right. I am. Fancy a recce?
Yeah, I'm in.
Got a prize. A very nice prize indeed. This'll fetch a pretty penny back home, if I don't keep it.
Now what?
Let's go see. Maybe there'll be something for you. Hey, look who's here.
Grey language.
Huh?
The grey language.
You're adorable.
Shut up.
Oh, and now you're blushing.
The Grey Langurs. I like the way their faces are ringed with hair.
Whoa, Kate! Oh,
that was amazing.
God.
Right, let's go see what the deal is with those waterfalls. Alrighty, let's roll. Come on. I'd love a second set of eyes.
Copy that.
Let's get out of here.
Frazer, need to ask you something. It's important.
Go ahead.
You and Nathan drink. Professional relationship?
Mostly professional.
Oh, God. How? How?
Hey, you're not one to talk about questionable choices, mate. A salve? And that other one, the trust fund brat?
They weren't a choice, they were means to an end. But
he wasn't so bad.
I mean, she just thinks he's so clever.
Oh, he's incredibly irritating, impossibly so, but he's charming in his own way. And it was fun, while it lasted.
That's all one can ask for, I suppose. But I have to ask, did you two take turns talking, or did you just talk over each other?
we go. Coming.
You bet. Suppose it takes to carve something like this?
Years. Decades, even. The Hoysalah certainly did have a knack for stonework.
And the war, it seems.
That too. They must have made these to commemorate their victories against the Persians.
Looks like they put up a good fight.
They did. Pity it didn't last. Their loss is our gain, right?
That carving looks familiar.
That carving is an exact match for the disc.
So what does that mean?
I don't know yet. But I'm guessing we should give that a try. We dance?
Try not to break it this time.
Sassy.
What the hell?
Well, that's what I'm talking about.
Can't say I was expecting that. You ready?
Yeah. Just, taking it all in. Welcome to downtown Halabadoo. The last known resting place, the Tusk of Ganesh.
Spectacular. And what?
Doesn't it look like there's a dam or something between the two Ganesh statues?
Must have been eroded by the falls.
So how do we get in?
Hang on. Yeah. Look at the crown. It's not wear and tear.
You're right. Maybe it was a watchtower.
Bet that's how the Persians got in.
I have heard about this place for so long. I can't believe I'm actually looking at it.
You should take a picture. Send it to your dad.
Great idea.
What? You one of those cultures who can't work a computer? Just take the picture. Show it to him in person then.
No, it's just a few decades too late for that.
Look, I'm...
Oh, God, please, no.
It's fine.
Shall we, head over to Halabadoo?